the beginning, God made the light. Shortly thereafter, God made three big mistakes. The first mistake was called man. The second mistake was called Woman. And the third mistake was the invention of the poodle. Now the reason the poodle was such a big mistake is because God originally wanted to build a schnauzer, but he fucked up. Now a long time ago, the poodle used to be a very attractive dog. The poodle had hair evenly distributed all over its small, piquant, canine-type body. That's the way it used to be. The poodle used to be a regular-looking dog. You know it's true. I guess you do too. Oh, I have to kiss you. Oh. Anyway, listen. Check this out. The poodle used to look good. You know, the regular dogs that used to hang out in the neighborhood looked at the poodle, didn't think anything of it. You know, they didn't used to make fun of it in the old days. But the woman, as you know, has always been much smarter than the man. Thank you. Brooklyn for Zappa, a card. The present-day composer refuses to die. We should give Edgar Varese credit right down there. Should have his name on it. Thank you. Okay. That stuff is very bad for you. Throw it away. Okay. Now you're interrupting my story. Now listen. What is that? Is that the Tower of Power or what? No, it's one of those dope fiend devices. Take it away. The woo man has always been much smarter than the man. You know this is true. And so it was since the beginning of time. The man would do anything to get some pussy. That's why the woo man always had control over it. In the beginning, the woo man looked the man directly into the eye and said, I'll tell you what, why don't you go get a job? Because I could use a few nice things around the house. Mainly what I need is a clipper, a scissors, and a pair of zircon encrusted tweezers. Thank you very much. And of course, the man did his duty, as they say in the trade. He went out and he got a goddamn job. Went out and pushed that broom around for about $1.298 an hour. Brought his money back to the Garden of Eden and gave that money to the woo man. The woo man ran out the back door of the Garden of Eden, went directly to the hardware store, got the clippers, the scissors, and the zircon encrusted tweezers, and came back. And while the man was very tired from having his job, while he was sleeping, the woo man got a hold of the poodle, because the woo man had noticed earlier that the length and proportion of the poodle oral appendage, the tongue of the dog, in other words, ladies and gentlemen, was very much to her liking, except that this dog had too goddamn much hair on it. It didn't have the disco look that's so popular nowadays. And so the woo man set out to modify the aforementioned dog. Let me get a little visual aid. Now she took the dog and she cleaned it up a little bit. You see, she took a little bit off the back part here, around the neck, the thorax, the tootsies, got all of the unwanted extraneous material off this area, which we shall call Burbank. Then she set the little sucker up like this, really nice. Got his mouth set up like that. And squatted right on him. Looking down into the dog's eyes. She looked down into the dog's eyes. Do you know what she said to the dog? She said...